Okay, so the next exercise that we're going to do today is going to be forced reps on pull downs. Okay, so Martin's going to do as many as he can, say around 6 to 8 reps. And as he gets to the failure point, I'm just going to assist him 2/3 of the way down and force Martin to complete the exercise. Okay, so Martin, if you want to take right size grip of the bar. Okay, so his back is straight, head is up. He's bringing it down to his chin level. Good. Good, come on. Come on, you can do it. Okay, so I'm going to assist Martin 2/3 of the way and force him to finish the movement. And I'm going to do it one more time. Okay, there you go. So I only assist Martin on 1 to 2 reps of the exercise. Don't want to go any more than that. But there you have it, the forced rep for a lat pull down.